In this video today, we will see how to sign into your iCloud by using the iPhone. For that one, I'm going to open a web browser. Then here, I'm going to open the website iCloud.com. And then I will select this option, sign in. Now you can see there is a message. Do you want to sign into iCloud with the Apple ID? If this is your Apple ID, you can select continue. If not, you can select this option, use a different Apple ID. And then you have to enter the Apple ID and the password of the Apple ID. This is my Apple ID, so I will select continue. Then I have to show my face so as to log into my Apple ID with face ID, or else I can also enter the password. So I have logged into my iCloud, and here you can see files that are in my iCloud. There are notes, there are numbers, and here I have other category of applications that are in the iCloud. So I can open mail, photos, notes, etc. So this is how you will sign into your iCloud by using iPhone. Now if you want to sign out of the iCloud, what you do is tap on this profile icon here, sign out, and you will be signed out of the iCloud.